Visual task boards provide a simple way to track and visualize tasks and create different types of task boards in an interactive interface. There are freeform boards, which display a variety of task types, guided boards, which display data from your ServiceNow instance, and flexible boards, which combine elements from freeform and guided boards. Adela is the team lead for an ad campaign. She wants a way to track her team's ideas for the campaign from concept to completion. Let's follow along as she creates a freeform visual task board for easy idea management and campaign progress tracking. Let's create a new freeform board. So we navigate to visual task boards and create a new freeform board. We can rename the lanes to whatever states or stages we need for our tasks. We can also add more lanes and change their order. Let's add our team members to the board. Members of freeform boards can add and remove task cards and lanes. Now we can create tasks for our new board. We add task cards, flushing them out with descriptions and assigning them to users. We can also add horizontal lanes, called swim lanes, to any board. In a freeform board, we need to edit the swim lanes' names manually. In our example, we want to group cards by primary assignee. We can also add labels to our cards to help categorize them and visually distinguish them. We can add attachments, like documents, images, or videos. Attachments can be edited, downloaded, and deleted as needed. Adding a comment adds it to the task's record timeline. Another feature in task cards is checklists. We can define the steps to complete this task, reorder them, remove them, or even create a task. We can also remove the entire checklist or save it as a template. As we complete tasks, we can check off each item and the checklist indicator on the card updates. We can add our checklist templates to other cards. A special feature of freeform boards is the ability to archive tasks instead of deleting them. We can view these archived tasks from the Info tab in the board. We can also configure how cards display in the configuration panel. But first, we need to disable swim lanes. You can choose whether to display compact cards, detailed card info, and attachments. We'll look at more board configuration options later. Let's create a flexible board with Beth, who wants to track the incidents assigned to her without making changes to the records in the incidents table. We start by creating a new data-driven board and selecting the table to load tasks from. For a flexible board, select None for the vertical lane. Then we create a filter to control which tasks load into the board. We select Assign to Beth Anglin and click Create. All the incidents load into the first lane. Now we can define custom lanes and move the tasks around accordingly. As she completes each incident, she moves them to the complete column. Finally, let's create a guided board, which draws data from an existing table and cannot be edited in most cases. We create a data-driven board and select the incident table to pull data from. Then we select a field from that table for the vertical lanes. For our example, we want the incidents to be sorted by state. We can also select a swim lane to group them horizontally. To reduce the number of cards, we create a filter to display only tasks where state is one of new, in progress, or on hold. And here's our new board. Let's look at our options for configuring any type of visual task board. We can collapse, expand, and highlight the swim lanes and hide vertical lanes. Let's hide these empty lanes. We can also set a lane limit for the number of cards. This will notify users when the limit is reached. This lane limit is already exceeded, so we set the value higher. Let's look at other options we have in the tabs here. The Info tab shows us details about the board and the structure. We can edit the filter, vertical lane field, swim lane field, and due date field. If we map the table field to the due date field, it pulls the value from the table. Otherwise, we can enter this value manually or remove it. We can use the Do By search here to search by this value. You can also filter by title, number, or assigned user. In this board, the assignees are pulled from the task records. Here, we add new members. Here, promote assignees to members, or promote all assignees to members. We can configure labels here. Any member can edit the labels on a board. To add more labels or edit new labels, you need the Global Tags Creator role. Under Activities Stream, we see the live activity information for all task cards in the board. The Configuration tab allows you to hide or show the quick panel, usernames, labels, and label names. Advanced Settings allows us to change the color theme as well as which lanes to display. With Visual Task Boards, you can track and prioritize tasks in a customizable and efficient interface. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.